here had told somebody or others that he had drugged up Michelle MacNeill and convinced her to get into the tub and held her down for a little bit, and it caused her death. Would that scenario be consistent with how Michelle MacNeill may have died here?
Yes, certainly it's possible.
Dr. Martin MacNeill insists that he